I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some new products that just hit the warehouse. First up, we have Kei Nishikori's racquet, the Wilson Burn 95. This is the racquet he endorses out there on the court. And this is a slightly longer length racquet. And it's got a really nice control-oriented design to the hoop, but with that longer beam and a very, very firm playing beam, this one offers a ton of power. It's very crisp, very what we call point and shoot, and that is the racket's not gonna bend out of position as much as a more flexible player-oriented racket, and so it stays in line and the ball just comes right out wherever you have the strings pointing. So it's very, very direct response, both from the baseline and especially at net when you're hitting those volleys, it just really just goes right where you point the racket. Great power, as I said, good plow through from this one. It's got a beefy swing weight. It's really up there at like 335 average when it's strung up with a poly. And that means you get a ton of plow through, and with the added length, you can really send the ball deep into the court with a lot of pace and spin. I love this one on my backhand slice, the way it just came through the ball, really knifed through it. I get a really nice driving slice with this racket. We just finished filming our review, so look for that to be published shortly. And then our written review will come in a couple of weeks. So nice playing racket, ton of power, and really easy to generate a lot of pace, a lot of spin from the baseline and on serve with that one. Let's look at some new Nike shoes now. We've got some new colorways coming in some established shoes. And this is the 9.5 Tour, Vapor Tour from Nike. And it comes in this new crimson colorway right here. And then we also have the darker red with a navy hit and a light blue hit down there at the heel. So a couple of new colors in the Vape, of course. We've reviewed these shoes, ton of information on our website. It is a great match day shoe. It's so light, fast, and that adaptive lacing system just locks the foot in for awesome support out there without any uncomfortable stability features. No harsh plastic or TPU on the upper. That one just really locks the foot in nicely and comfortably. Next up, we have the Cage 2 here, the Zoom Cage 2. And a really nice bright color pop on this one. This is a very durable shoe, much more durable than the Vapor. It's also a wider fitting shoe. So if you're looking for some room up there in the forefoot and you're out there grinding long hours on the court and you're looking for something that's going to hold up and comes with a durability guarantee, this is a great way to do it. And it's got that big drag on upper over the mesh. So even if you're sliding and getting the upper in contact with the court, you're still going to get some nice durability out of this one here. Let's quick look at the medial side on this one, the heel. And then on the outsole, you can see that XDR outsole right there. It's going to offer great traction out there on the hard courts. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.